to one day, one moment, one minute in His presence. Today we have Pastor Ruth Woodson of Free Chapel Gwinnett Campus, an amazing woman of God with such a sweet spirit. Pastor Ruth, I'm so glad you joined us today.
So good to be with you.
Thank you. Thank you so much. Please talk to us. Tell us what's on your heart.
The Lord has been so encouraging me with purpose in every season. I find myself in a season where of change. My children are all in school now. But the Lord has shown me that regardless of the season, there is purpose, always purpose. Isaiah 50 verse 3 says, "The Sovereign Lord has given me an instructed tongue to know the word that sustains the weary. He wakens me morning by morning, wakens my ear to listen like one being taught of the Lord."
Yes.
And that is who I want to be. Someone whose ear has listened so that my tongue can be instructed, so that my words can sustain the weary, regardless of where I am.
Yes.
The weary may be my children in my own home, or
my husband, or the
people that I work with. So we awake morning by morning with purpose.
Morning by morning. And just anybody can be the weary around us.
Yeah.
Sometimes we get weary too.
Yes, we do.
Wow, that's awesome. Thank you so much, Pastor Ruth. And until next time, take dominion.